You know, welcome to Party of Lemons. You know, this guy usually does the intro, but it's a special occasion. Now, for anyone who knows me, it's a very special day. No, it's not Christmas. No, it's not my birthday. No, it's not the birth of my child. It's Star Wars Appreciation Day. We got a new trailer. Episode 9. We got a name. The Rise of Skywalker. Leaves a bit to be desired, but nonetheless, it's up to J.J. Abrams to save the series. I wasn't crazy about, look at me. Already losing the name of it. The Last Jedi. But hopefully, our great savior, J.J. Abrams, can, bring Star Wars back and make it great again. So today, we will be reacting and having a short discussion about the new teaser trailer. I'm a weak man, so the second I found out that it dropped, I watched it like 4 times. But this guy has not yet seen it, so we're gonna get into this one.
You ready for this?
Yo, Evan, can you turn the TV down just
a little bit? Oh, yeah, I got you.
This will be a good one. Alright, here we go. Episode 9. Yeah, buddy.
Daisy. Daisy!
A thousand generations believe that.
Her fine ass.
Ooh, oh.
But this is your fight.
Oh?
Shit right there.
Yeah, they went a little sick with that, but
the music. Ooh, oh, that's dope. I like how he took somebody down like that. Is that another drone?
Hey, hey,
that's
hey.
How I was reacting. I was like, yo, they got Billy D back. Lando. Old as shit.
Oscar Isaac right there.
Oh.
Recognize that laugh? The theories in the comments, like, at first I thought it was snow, but then I really.
Ho! Oh! Ho! Oh! What that mean? Yeah. Nah, check.
What is that? Yo, what that
what
mean?
That mean?
What that mean?
What that mean?
Listen.
Alright, we're not.
Yeah.
I'm giving
no props to this random YouTuber.
Nah, that's Angry Joe. He's not random.
Oh, okay.
Just angry?
Yo!
Could it be? Could it be Palpatine? Could it be Palpatine?
Chill out, yo. What you mean? First of all, what the f was this? Is homegirl pulling a Kobe?
A Kobe?
Bro, he jumped the Lambo?
Oh my god, that's such a random, obscure reference.
Yo!
That was a thing, that was a commercial.
Hey, yo! Yeah. You think she cleared that?
I mean, what? It'd be hilarious if it hits her.
Yo, she almost cleared it, yo.
I think she's training with whoever's in that. Like,
yo,
she knows. Oh, this nigga Kylo ain't done. He's still in the
school. Oh my god, bro.
Yeah, I think she's working on her like agility and her like you know. And like mastering the force.
I think we've been here before, didn't we? Weren't we here for Rogue One?
It looks familiar from
Rogue
It definitely does. This is where they were saving Jyn Erso's
dad. Yeah.
Or it looks like it.
It looks like it because the mountainous area and then the city on top of the mountain with all the fog around it, or I guess... Yo, I like how he takes him down with the side blade.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to see, like, I wanted to see, like, him take somebody down with that side blade. Because, like, I always envision, like, you know, him, like, in a lightsaber battle with somebody that get close to each other.
Yeah,
and then he just...
They did that in Force Awakens, kind of, where, like, him and Rey were having that standoff at the end. And he was, like, turning it, like... Oh, no, it was Finn.
Mm-hmm. And he almost burned him a little.
He did burn him. He got him, and he's like, ah! Like, he started, like, burning them with the like side exhaust, like it's because people were saying, "Oh, this is not a practical weapon, but like it can be." It's Star Wars, like relax, like you know.
Yeah,
but it looks like we're finally starting to see Kylo in like
full savage mode.
Yeah, it's like the main critique people give him is like, "Oh, he's a crybaby," like you know, he's always.
I mean, he's an emotional guy. You know what I'm saying?
I like how we've seen his character development from Force Awakens to this one. Like,
I still think he should have off-played it, to be honest. I enjoyed episode 7.
It shows that he still has humanity left in him. We're left at a...
He did so anyways, which... Oh, no, it wasn't him, was it? He wouldn't shoot the shot, that's right.
Someone else did. Some random other, like, you know, TIE fighters came out of nowhere, blasted
and shot the shot, but I like him. I liked his mask, so I hate that they got rid of the mask. It's probably to show Adam Driver's face more.
It was a representative of like him leaving the. Because remember, like Snoke was like, "Take that childish mask off. You're not Darth Vader." Blah blah blah. Like, and then like he looked at it in the elevator and he started. Smashed it.
Yeah.
So like, you know, I think that signifies like, oh, the mask is gone. I'm not hiding who I am. Like, but I'm not hiding behind an identity of like my grandfather. Like, you know, it's like I want to, you know, show me the way. Grandfather, like in Force Awakens.
When he was praying to the helmet.
Yeah, and now it's like, okay, well, I'm going down my own road.
That's another drum?
Yeah, that's for
they're
toys.
Going sick for
bro, that's a f***ing hair dryer. Like,
that's a hair dryer on wheels,
yeah,
bro.
On a wheel. Look at that. Look at Disney. Toys. See. The cords were a hit. We need more.
Why don't we throw a blow dryer on top of a wheel? That ought to kill him.
Great idea, Johnson.
My guy, yo.
Lando out the...
That,
I don't even know.
It's just a short trailer. So.
Yeah, it's a teaser, you know, essentially.
It's those short teasers.
It's supposed to tease us.
Yo, this gives me vibes to, like, OG's trilogy. Like, right here, like, when they, like, go up. That gives me like
speed.
Yeah, that gives me like original trilogy vibes. Like,
Lando doesn't even know Han's dead.
Yeah.
Oh. We're gonna get like. I want to see how they do this without, without.
They probably use body doubles and heavy CGI.
Yeah, that looked like a real shot. I think she started shooting 9. Maybe. I don't know. I don't think she did.
No, I don't think that
looked real though. That looked like very real. And the blue font? That's different. Like. Force Awakens had yellow, Last Jedi had red font, and this is blue, like, colors are very, like,
and it's back in the center!
Yeah. Colors are very symbolic of, like,
the rise of
what's gonna happen in the movie, or the mood of the movie, you know?
The rise of f***ing Skywalker, what the f*** does that mean?
Yeah.
Oh. She is Skywalker?
This is the final movie of the Skywalker era, apparently, too.
Yeah, and then I heard D.B. Weiss and David Benioff, they're getting their own trilogy. Now Ryan Johnson making his own trilogy. Hey, man.
My guy, what's good, bro?
Chill out, bro. I'm over here grossing his beard lightly. And he wakes up like,
he wakes
like
up
that?
Bad happy. Just...
You don't like that?
Wow.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm looking forward to this one.
I'm
really
excited for December.
I'm looking forward.
Trust me, Avengers, I'm geeked for. Even Toy Story, Lion King, I'm geeked. Star Wars every year is my Christmas gift. If I get
it's like Christmas every year, honestly.
Yeah, December.
It's like Christmas every year.
Max is calling.
Well, you guys, let us know what you think in the comments. You know, hit a like on that button, subscribe.
What are you most excited to see? Drop some theories. This video, maybe we'll make a separate video about like our theories.
For Star Wars, that'd be dope. Yeah. Especially we got this title now.
Yeah.
The Rise of Skywalker.
We're kind of on time restraint for this one. We just wanted to, you know, watch it, get this out. But yeah, we'll probably, you know, drop a video a little bit before the movie comes out just to theorize what we think is going to happen. But yeah, if you like that video,
do, like,
or this video,
like,
smash that like button,
whole
subscribe,
bunch of, like, the
ring the bell for notifications,
ring that bell,
fam,
just tell your friends, tell your mom, tell your dog, let's go, boom, bam,
like,
Rise of Skywalker, Star Wars,
tell your
December.
Tattoo, we don't discriminate,
tell your pussy, inform your pussy.